Hey guys, another let's play from me, Top Killer 24, for Nier Automata. As stated before, I was gonna do this on a harder difficulty since the first time, if you guys saw the other one I put up on the channel, was the easiest difficulty that they have for the demo, because I never played this game before, so I didn't know the controls entirely. So I'm gonna give this, like I said, the harder difficulty than before. So the last time I went on easy, this time I'll go normal, then I'll do hard, and then I more likely will rage a lot during very hard, since the description says you can't use lock on and you will die in one hit. So one hit and I'm dead, which sounds very difficult. But I'm gonna try this on normal. Was it normal? I think so. Hold on. Let me back up. Kind of out of it. You probably can't tell, but I am. Let's see. Normal. All right. There's settings. What is it, an over? Sound. Screen. Camera. Game. Alright. I was just curious what the settings were. Oh, my bad, I was looking at something else.
Alert. Heavy damage. Standard Thompson laser gun has been activated. Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Oops, I'm gonna take that direct hit.
Destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
laser communications recovered.
Toby, I'm transmitting your pod token.
Pod program download complete.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground. What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. You're even done.
Detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Huh.
entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. Across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out. Is that?
Target enemy detected.
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Black box signal detected. No response to communications.
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Right. I didn't know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
2B, I found a weakness in the target. Hacking in to provide support. The control of the enemy's upper arm, Yusha Pod, should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ah, 2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
That this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
2B, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Well, that was me playing on the normal setting. A little harder than easy, but not too hard. It's just I wasn't, I guess, expecting it. Well, I should have expected it to be a little more difficult. It's just that I'm not used to playing games like this all that much. Except for maybe a few titles. I guess it might be similar in certain ways. But, yeah, I'll more likely do the other settings, or not settings, difficulties. Because I did easy, I did normal, now there's hard and very hard. So I'll do hard another time, and then I'll do very hard lastly, which is going to be difficult because one hit and you are dead. Anyways, I hope you guys liked the video and expect there to be more in the future. Anyways, see you guys.